I'm woken by the locusts buzzing in the trees, still halfway buried in my dream. Unglue myself from the sofa, brew a cup of tea, and bring myself to the moment reluctantly. The 17-year locust has risen from the ground, waits that long for making a single sound. While I can't go a minute without whispering your name and trying to find someone to blame. The locusts are calling from the trees, the buzzing burns through my sleep. I dread the hours of the day since you went away, 'cause the only time I'll see you is in dreams. Sweep the kitchen floor, tidy up the den, in case you might be coming back again. But I would just be guessing. Someone asked me where you went, I'd be lying if I even smiled at them. The locust counts on providence to pull him from the ground, and soon his mate will come around. While I can't find the confidence to face the folks in town, for fear they'll see how I'm unwound. And the locusts keep calling from the trees, the buzzing burns through my sleep. I dread the hours of the day since you went away, 'cause all the time I'll see you is in dreams. Now the buzzing is the only noise, but in my dream I hear your voice singing that song forgiveness where your barefoot taps the floor. But as time bears witness, I won't hear that anymore. And the locusts keep calling from the trees, the buzzing burns through my sleep. I tread the hours of the day since you went away, 'cause the only time I'll see you is in dreams. 'Cause the only time I'll see you is in dreams. The only time I'll see you is in dreams.